Alright, so the turtle cloud is going to the left, and the thin wispy clouds is going quickly to the right. So there's a lot of cross currents going on right now.
Okay, so this is going to be a redemption rocket.
And pop that right there.
Make it fly.
Clear. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Four, three, two, one. It worked. Which one is it?
Right there, I think.
That's half of it. Oh no, that's the motor.
Oh, I lost it.
Oh no. We lost it.
It was up there.
Okay, it's clear. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Curvilinear with an A10. Okay, it's clear. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh. No.
You know what? I think there's supposed to be a.
Clear. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Alright, so this is a glider, but it's got zero delay, so I'm not sure how it's going to work. Clear. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Gonna pop?
Didn't separate.
No.
Nope, going down.
Oh, okay.
Didn't separate.
Well, it separated when it hit the ground. Just a little crinkle. Oh, it's the pickleballers. No, not the pickleballers.
We should bring it back.
Yeah.
Looks like.
Yep. Soft landing.
pin eye on it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Three, two, one. Yay.
Nobody got eyes on the sustainer?
Yeah.
Oh, I see it. I'm back in the pole. Good.
Okay.
Clear. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
4, 3, 2, 1. Yay, the chute went out. Those BT-50 rockets are kind of iffy. It's like modeling. Making like model airplanes.
Uh-huh.
Except we put legal explosives into the back of them and send them into the air.
Legal explosives.
Yeah. There's an aerodynamic to it where there's balance in it, right? And the weight forward has to be greater than the weight in the back, including the motor, right? Because if there's too much weight in the back, then it just does somersaults in the air.
Clear. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Three, two, one. In the sun. I have no idea where that went. Fortunately, the ground is wet. Oh, it looks like a lot of cracking going on.
GoPro, start recording.
All right, clear. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on down. Come on, you're a heavy rocket. All right. Merry Christmas, everybody. She is a beauty. All right, we got 368. That's surprising.
Their engine's clear. This is a Fiskit doubles on a Micromax D.
It's gonna work this time.
Yeah, it's gonna separate this time. 3, 2, 1.
There it goes.
Oh man, I lost it.
Oh, I got him.
I see the booster, but where's the sustainer?
It's on the ground.
Oh, you know where?
Yeah. About 10 feet from it.
3, 2, 1.
Sorry, I was a little to the right.
See, the last like 5 times I've done this, it did not go that high.
Well, the gravity's less here in Waipahu.
Oh, it's perfect.
I went the wrong way.
Perfect.
Good.
Spool rocket number one, called Clock Top, going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Perfect.
Nice. Nice.
Hmm.
Hey. So why would there be continuity? No ignition. 2, 1.
Up there.
Nice. Wow. C6.
Everybody keep your eye on it so you can find it. Oh, it's coming back to us. All right.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Perfect. It's kind of like a starship. Yeah. It almost helicopters down.
Okay, I came closest to the pad, so... Four, three, two, one.
Is it D12?
D12, 7.
Going back and forth.
Yeah, I think it's going in the parking lot. Tree?
No?
Yeah, I think it's a parking lot.
I saw it.
I think it's a tree.
I think I saw it. Triple threat. Going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nominal flick.
Yep.
Saucer. Continuity is good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And another 8-10. That's the dust. 3, 2, 1. Point.
Happy 4th of July.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Mm-hmm. All right.
C11-7.
Oh, and your GoPro's on?
Yep, GoPro's on.
So that's 8. All right,
ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's a good 500. Oh, it's... Winds are still coming out of the south. Hey, look at it. The sustainer isn't spinning around at all. I mean, it's twirling, but...
Yeah. I did just get swivels that I haven't put on.
Nice. Boom. All right, here's the launch system. Turn that off. And then this shuts off after launch. So it's connected to here, into the remote, into the switch, and off to the igniter.